Meantime, another effort to make sure the community has food on the table. Tomorrow, CMPD officers will hand out free groceries to folks in South Charlotte. They've teamed up with Second Harvest Food Pantry for that. It's happening at Victory Christian Center on East Arrowood Road. It's from 1 to 4 p.m.